introduce you to the most recent project of Tubthen Puntsok Gephel Ling, a Nyingmapa retreat center in Portugal, Alentejo. So our most recent project is to build up a stupa as a representation of the enlightened mind of the Buddha. The specific shape of a stupa is known as Tashi Gomang, and this particular shape is a celebration of the Dharma teachings of Buddha Shakyamuni. It's very meaningful to celebrate such wonderful teachings that guide and lead so many beings to perfect liberation and realization. So it's highly meaningful to celebrate such teachings and the fact that they remain in our world and spread. By this reason and many others, we're going to build a 16 meters high stupa, and it will contain also the ground floor level shrine room, a temple. As you may know, stupas are built according to very specific and strict and even precise structure and design. So when a stupa is built perfectly and containing many sacred relics, and between these sacred relics there are millions of mantra scrolls and tsatsa, then they will infuse in the stupa great power. Also, the consecration and meditation practice by qualified lamas will fulfill the stupa with a very special enlightenment. Any person that will be connected with the stupa project will receive benefits either at short term and long term. With these scriptures, they will say that benefits are of such level that they are beyond the power of our reasoning and conceptualizing mind. Being so, besides our own effort as a spiritual community, goodwill and collaboration of many people and help will be much welcomed. So, any donation or collaboration will be highly appreciated and will be a great source of benefit and blessing. Building a stupa is a very powerful method to purify negative karma and obscurations and to gather extensive merit and virtues. In this way, you can obtain the realizations needed to travel the path to enlightenment, and is part of a skillful way to liberate sentient beings from suffering and confusion. There are many purposes to build up a stupa, and traditionally there are what we call the 10 purposes of building up a stupa. You can build a stupa as a memorial to enlightened masters, as also a reliquary to preserve sacred relics, as a magnetizing building to enlightened energy, to create favorable conditions for the rebirth of enlightened teachers, to promote longevity, to promote peace and harmony, to promote prosperity, to prevent warfare and conflicts, to purify sickness and imbalancement in the environment and the bodies of sentient beings, and tend to support the accomplishment of enlightenment. So, the purpose of building our stupa is to benefit the life of every sentient being, and it will purify the mind of that being. It will accumulate merits, which means causes and conditions conducive to happiness. It will help to heal the body and mind of many sentient beings, and between many other benefits that we already mentioned, they will help to preserve Mahayana Dharma. So, also there are so many other benefits coming from practices connected with the stupa. Iniciativa de todos a participarem no projeto stupa e recuperação.